New at noon, a UNF police sergeant has been arrested for allegedly exposing himself to multiple people. The incident happened Tuesday night and police arrested Mark Milton last night. He's since bonded out of jail. Little's known because available information has been redacted because of Marcy's Law to protect victims. We'll continue to follow this story and we'll keep you updated as we learn more.